Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Today I am going to exercise 11.1, class 8. Our topic is exponents and powers. First part is minus 4 raised to power 5 divided by minus 4 raised to power 8. So, observing this, minus 4 and minus 4, bases are same. When bases are same in division, in case of division, this is division, we have to divide these two. In case of division, when bases are same, power should be subtracted. So, we write minus 4 raised to power 5 minus 4. 5 minus 8. This is 5 and this is 8. We get minus 4 raised to power minus 3. Minus 3. Because if we subtract 8 from 5, we get minus 3. Now, this exponent is not positive. We have to make this positive because question says us that notation should be with positive exponent. So, if we write it as reciprocal, just like in question number 1. 1 upon minus 4 power 3. So, this will be like this. Now, the exponent is positive. Again, we can say minus 1, this 1 power 3 means 1. So, 1 can be put in the within brackets like this. 1 by minus 4 power whole power 3. This is the result of this very question. Now you got it. Hope you have got the answer. Now, part second. In this part, 1 upon 2 cube. 2 cube. Whole raised to power 2. Simply we go, 1 is having power as 2. 2 cube is having also power 2. We say 1 should be raised to power 2 because it is whole, so whole square of 1 by 2 cube whole square. So 1 power so 2 upon 2 raised to power 3 whole power. We get 1 square minus 1 upon 2 power and whole power. These two powers should be multiplied. 2 raised to power 3 twos are 6. So this is the result of this question. Again, we have question number 3. Part 3 here. Look at what will happen if we find out minus 3. Factor of minus 3. Because if we have minus 3 into factors minus 1 into 3. So, minus 1 into 3 will be minus 3. Whole power is 4. We get minus 1 power 4 into 3 power 4. Because both are minus 1 will be power, minus 1 is factor of minus 3. So, minus 1 into 3, it is minus 3. 4, 4, 1, 4, as it is power. Now, these are two factors. Minus 1 and 3 are factors of minus 3. Minus 3 is raised to power 4. So, minus 1 is raised to power 4. 3 is raised to power 4. Into 5. 5 is separate. 5 and 3. Both are separately powered with power to 4. So, 5 power 4 and 3 raised to power 4. Now, 3 raised to power 4 here and 3 raised to power here. In denominator and numerator, both are equal. Should be cancelled. Now we get minus 1 raised to power 4. If we evaluate this, minus 1 4 times, multiplying minus 1 4 times, that will be 1. 1 into 5 raised to power 4. 5 raised to power 4. So it will be 5 raised to power 4. 5 raised to power 4. This is answer. Simply you got it. Okay. It's enough for today. Thank you for being with me.